I want a trade now. LeBron, you know you can do that. It's the NBA Finals. I don't give a fuck. I just want a fucking trade. I want out of this fucking city. I want to go somewhere where they got fucking superstars. Not this fucking trash. You call George Hill a fucking superstar. You call J.R. Smith a fucking superstar. He ran and didn't even take a fucking shot. You call that a fucking superstar. Dan, I want out of Cleveland. This team is ass. I can't do this no more. You see me? You see my eye lately? It's fucking red because I got to carry this fucking team on my back. I want out. Okay, calm down, LeBron. You gotta wait until the NBA Finals is over. Okay, when the NBA Finals is over, I'm leaving this fucking team. I don't give a fuck who says. Even if you brought Kyrie back, I'm leaving this fucking team. I'ma join Houston or Philly, man. I'ma trust the process and go over there to Philly or go with the Bear in Houston.